and laugh. It's playtime. 13 hours and 26 minutes, 16 seconds. I feel like I played a lot more than that, considering I streamed. Maybe that's just in my own game. Alright. I've been joining a lot of public games, so I have a lot better weapons now. So I'm going to play on my game, but I'm going to make it public. Because there were like 2-3 bosses I had to face that I'm like, no way I could do this by myself. I think I've maybe have like 2 other side bosses I could do myself, but don't think I can beat this game. Especially because I even got the fun of like challenging the last boss and watched it kick my ass. So good times there. Plus I need to level up a little bit in order to get the hardened iron, I think is the next level. Maxed up all my stuff except for my new melee, which should help me to get my mods to proc faster if I ever get close enough to somebody to use it. But it's a cool blue axe. It glows. But now I have like no money. So I think I'm actually outside of a boss base right now. Which is not the best for me. Oh no. I am outside of a boss. Okay. I just realized how bad this is. Because, yeah. There is no way I'm going to beat this by myself. So we're going to hope that somebody tries to jump in. If this is the part I'm thinking. Yep, it is. So let's give this a few tries. Unless, like, I have a different boss than normal. But I think this is a world... Yeah, this is a world boss. Oh wait, no, this is a different boss than I fought here. Ooh. So what I had to face was a giant moth. This I might actually be able to do. Oh, this is Canker.
Who's next?
Oh man. Playing this game on another level and then coming back. Ooh, that was rough. Super nice. Slime vessel. Okay, not as terrible as I thought that was going to be. Last time I came into that area, it was like a moth or something I had to face. So the bosses do change. That or I'm just at the wrong area, and the last area I was at looked somewhat similar. Watch as it's like 2 more escape areas. Jokes on me. It's like right over here. Bleed inflict damage over time and reduces healing by 50%. Hmm. Kind of want to go back already. See what that was that I got. But inventory materials. Level resource created by Canker that can be used to forge a powerful weapon mod. A weapon mod that's not an actual weapon. So I can wait. I pretty much have my overpowered weapon. Let's go over here. Low level. I have my special blade on my forehead. Tell you what, this axe is a lot better for breaking boxes. Yes! What? Oh, yeah. Ah. Also turn off the aim snap, which I think is like a slight auto aim function. We're gonna see if I'm better or worse without it. One would think I'd be worse, but I feel like my shots are connecting more when I want them to now. Destroy the box simulator. Here we go. Ow. Like, I heard swords unsheathed.
That's all you got.
Come on. That you were not happy. Oh, you know what? I should probably turn off the fan.
Ooh, that was rough.
Not that it looks like you guys can hear it, but the off chance that you can. Ha! Yes, phone, I am streaming. I'm glad you're quick on the uptake. And these posts look like they would have there'd be like corner boxes, so I keep shooting them by accident. I hear grinding sound. I don't know what it is. No, probably that. Oh, that's what I wanted. Go this way. Another news. I haven't looked at these. Saves, which ones? Hmm. Crit hit chance bonus 12. Range melee damage by 10. Is there damage here? I'm gonna add another 4 damage. Still trying to work out the stats on this. Hello, sir. Would you like to talk to my gun? No? Do not. You are not allowed to throw your sword at me. There's. Warhammer. There we go. That's the word I'm looking for. Controller is slowly dying, huh? God, how does this go in the controller? Apparently, I don't know how a plug works. Okay, there's chests up there. Yep, a lot better shot without the snap feature. I don't know why it would hurt me.
Who's next?
Ooh, that was rough.
Oh, there's a chest right there. I wanna ask you a question. Did that hurt? Nah, probably did. You look dead. Okay. We're just gonna stay there.
That was rough.
Okay, so there's a spot there. Let's go back up top and see if there's another thing up there. Here, one of those creep things. How dare you, duck? I'm trying to kill you.
Who's that?
Place to go.
Ha!
Okay. Well, back on the road. Back town. Get a weapon mod. And I'll level up Max. Apparently strong is present in life. Folks don't believe it. But once they use this stuff to make tanks that fly. Tanks that fly. I wonder what that would be. Or like a flying tank. That'd be a helicopter? Ah, okay. Yeah, here's the part where I get my ass handed to me. Let us go back to War 13. This ain't gonna be good. Ben, man, I need your friends. It'd be okay if you showed up too, but I need a strong companion here. I also need faster loading times. I think I've been spoiled with PC gaming. First.
What? All right then.
Let's see, it projects a 10-meter aura that moves with the caster. That step into the aura will generate corrosion, which reduces their defense by 20%.
I've got work to do.
Oh, traveler.
Hello.
Certainly.
Oh, that's expensive. But we're working towards more damage than what I got.
Take care, my friend.
I might be able to pull this off. I think I could only upgrade it one more anyway. Please tell me you have some shit.
Needing any scrown?
Yes.
Later.
Okay. That should max it out, but also leave me with nothing. Unless I read that wrong. I think it was 12.
I'm not in the mood for
anything
chat.
Anything you need? Ah, let's...
I need two more galvanized iron. Need a good pistol down the way. And that could be good if it wasn't only two... rounds per second. Even that. Or would do more. 6 and 2. I mean, I guess the hive hand cannon would eventually do more damage on the road.
So long.
So many choices.
Anything you need?
Nope. Go away.
Take care, my friend.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Okay. I gotta put more into.
Greetings, friend. Here you go. Keep your head up.
That was the fun time of getting my ass handed to me by this beast thing. Let's just clear out this thing. Thieves. Ooh, ammo boxes. Alright. So this is where I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. Luckily, no one here is gonna judge me, right? Ah, tentacles. Feel like I stepped back into Hollow Knight with this. Back for a little bit. Oh, and I just got a look at you.